Many of us have heard that the blue part of this eraser is for erasing pen ink. But that is not the truth. It is also used to erase pencil lines. The only one difference is that the lines drawn on the normal paper are not erasing by using blue part of the eraser. Blue part of the eraser is using for to erase the dark marks in the heavy grade papers used for pencil drawing. That for today, see tomorrow and stay happy.